This last two or three or four repetitions, that's what makes actually the muscle then grow. And that divides then one from a champion and one from not being a champion. If you can go through this pain barrier, you make it to be a champion. If you can go through, forget it. And that's what most people lack, is on this having the guts.
Drive. Nice. You got it.